This little baby got a little bit car sick on our drive through Los Angeles. So we're just taking a little break so she can feel a little bit better, get some snuggles in and some water. Yeah.
Who is this?
Who is this? Hi.
Out with me, huh?
I'll be checking those for you to your final destination free of charge. If you do have something that's checked, federal regulations require it.
Hi, Monty. It's nice to meet you, buddy. While Monty is playing, I'm trying to get everything here into one suitcase, which can be a challenge sometimes, but it's just all part of the puzzle piece of flying with an animal.
You like the bear, huh?
Look at this little potato. You ready to go on a flight, little potato? Yeah.
Thank you.
I know this is going to sound cheesy, but I am cheesy, so I'm gonna run with it. In these last few minutes that I have with your puppy, I make sure to comfort him and tell him that his new family is waiting for him on the other side of this flight, and that I'm so excited for him and for you to start this new adventure together. Cheers to you, Monty. Here's to wishing your food bowl is never empty and there's always a warm spot waiting for you at the end of the bed. I'll see you in the sky.